Greetings, alumni. My name is Vince Verdile. I'm the dean at the Albany Medical College, and I'm also alumnus of the college, class of 1984. Albany Med remains an exceptional place for medical education, and we obtain the highest caliber students who pursue their education here with us. During their time at the Albany Medical Center, our medical students and our basic science and clinical science students had many opportunities to share in clinical and basic science research activities, as well as interprofessional education opportunities through our Patient Safety and Clinical Competency Center. We are uniquely positioned as the Upstate New York's only academic health science center to provide optimal medical education and terrific venues for our students to learn. Not all learning, however, is done here on the main campus. We are preparing our students to address complex healthcare issues through our service learning opportunities in our community. We collaborate and partner with our community and identify needs for students to gain experience in the social determinants of health and disease. I received my medical degree from Albany Medical College 35 years ago. Clearly, the healthcare landscape has changed dramatically. New technologies challenge us, and diagnostic and treatment modalities are even more sophisticated day by day. Currently, we provide unique training in our Patient Safety and Clinical Competency Center, where our students have a state-of-the-art simulation center that supplements classroom education and makes them competent not only in their psychomotor skill set, but in their clinical decision making. Simulation becomes the bridge between the classroom and the real-life clinical experiences on the floors. I cannot emphasize how important it is to support our students with scholarship. Rising medical student debt is not just an Albany Med problem. It's a heavy burden around the country. And similar to all of us, our students arrive here eager to learn to become the best physicians that they could possibly become. We don't want to stymie their dreams by an overly burdensome debt when they leave our medical college.
I'm Stefan Owusu-Sarpong. I am the class of 2019, and I matched at NYU for orthopedic surgery. Given my financial situation, I don't think I'd be here without a scholarship. Reflecting over the last 4 years, my medical school experience was fantastic. I think for such an arduous time, I was able to make it through and did so with, you know, some lifelong friends who I'm fortunate enough to have spent the last 4 years with. I would just say thank you to the Alumni Association, to the scholarship donors for giving me the gift of education and for supporting me over the last 4 years. I hope to make you proud.
Alumni have and continue to make a difference with scholarship gifts that support our students. I would encourage alumni support now. For those of you that have given support to the Albany Medical College, and for those of you that are contemplating giving support to the Medical College, thank you.